Sunglasses. Okay, so fifth and ninth is an amazing sunglass brand. Hopefully you can see it on your screen. I'm talking about the Raleigh or Raleigh sunglasses from fifth and ninth. They have so many different styles. So if the ones I have aren't your style, still check out fifth and ninth on Verishop. So many different styles. They all come in different like colors, which is amazing. So I have the Raleigh, as I said. It comes with this very cute what's the word? Like plasticky case that is perfect for the beach because it's never gonna get dirty, never gonna get messed up. I just think it's so cute how it's clear. So it comes with the little case and then it's like waterproof too, which is great for the beach. And then here are the sunglasses. So they're kind of like a round shape. They say fifth and ninth on gold on the side, but they're very simple. I'll show you them on. So say hello to my ring light. But yeah, so this is what they look like. They're a little bit oversized. I love the shape of these. I think they're so fun. Love the color of these too, but they do also come in black and tort, so like a brown sort of color. Love that you have options. I think this color is so nice though for the summer. I love like a tanny beige color. Yes, so cute. My future's so bright. Honestly, my ring light is brighter than my future, let's be honest. But anyway, I love throwing them up on my head. They look cute, but also they look amazing on. You get the cute case, and also they're 100% UV protective, so they're also serving a purpose, obviously. But these just go with literally any summer outfit. They're so cute to like dress up with a little sundress, but also you could literally wear it with like lounge clothes going out. Pop the shades on. They just add a little something. Again, fifth and ninth has so many different styles. So search them up on Verishop and check out all the styles. But these are like just a kind of a go-to basic. I feel like these would complement any face shape. And a little oversized is fun too. It makes it look like you're like trying to block out the paparazzi. Like, you know, we like an oversized look. So that is the Raleigh sunglasses from fifth and ninth. Super pretty, like kind of matte tan color that I have here. It's like a little bit see-through, which is cool. Like, not actually see-through, but a little bit. So, yeah, sunglasses, you cannot go wrong for summer. Obviously, I love how affordable these are because, of course, it can be sometimes easy to misplace or break sunglasses. So I love that these are affordable but feel like amazing quality. So you're not sacrificing quality, you're getting the protection, and they look high quality, but you're not paying a huge price for them. So if something does happen to them, it's not the end of the world. You could even get like a few different styles from fifth and ninth, switch up your look, and all for like the same price as like a pair of Ray-Bans, you know what I mean? Which are also great. But these are definitely the more affordable option, and they definitely get the job done. As you can see on your screen, they are $25.50 with the 15% off. Honestly, a steal for the quality that you're getting. So highly recommend. But again, check out all the styles. We love. Did something just happen? Are we good? Someone let me know if. Okay, I think we're good because I see the avos coming in. Okay, thank you. All right, so let's move on to honestly my scent of the summer, which is.